Yo, and here we are once more with Rage Shadow Legends, and it looks like there's a new fusion in the house. I didn't notice it until I actually was looking through here. Well, not in there, but in the fusion. Like, look at this bad boy. Woo! Woo! I want it so badly, but yeah. It's gonna be a lot of pulls or whatever just to get half of the stuff required. Like, I don't have anything. Any of these things. It looks like the same 4 that's needed to make them. Got ourselves 5 to get our double chances of winning here. Woo boy, it's gonna be a tough one. Let me go into, we need to go find a channel that's actually pumping with stuff. What's going on in here? I got somebody. A couple of legendaries dropping right in this channel. Check out all this shit. Damn. Wonder if my luck is gonna be up in the shizzle here. Oof. Okay. Come on. Okay, well, there's nothing there. I think this is just to get. No. I think this one here hasn't started, but that's that. I wonder if there's a champion summon event that started. Champion chase tournament right there. So here we can get 2. Well, we can get there. Ooh, legendary books. Okay, so that's a chasing. Maybe I must try. Could pretty much get there. And then what's that one? Classic takedown arena. We could definitely get there. Not too difficult. Then champion training, that's going to start. So summon and then train tomorrow. Oh, pray to the heavens. Saved up a little bit.
Saved.
Can I run away?
You are a technician. Oh well, let's see. See how lots of chances are. I don't even want to even look at the screen actually. Oh well. Here we go. If the double chance is even on, but again, how many voids do you have to pull just to get one? One legendary. Oh, this is fucking crazy. Not even a epic. What the actual? See, this game does, it hates me. What is this? The hell is this? Spartacus. Fucking Spartacus right here, man. Not even any views on this guy. What's he got? Place a shield buff. Destroys target, max HP. Ooh, this could work. This could work against Mr. Scarab King. Oh, and there's also increased attack in Doom Tower. Ooh. Yeah, Mr. Spartacus could work for me. But yeah, no legendaries. Not even an epic! I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna keep quiet. Just gonna keep my mouth shut. I don't even know if she's even pulling in my blues. Ugh. That's just sad. That is just sad. What is this game trying to do to me? How far do I even get? I don't even make it anywhere. Not even one legendary. No, man. I don't know, dude. I'm just gonna throw the blue ones. Not like they were that hard to get. These sacreds I'll leave for the double event there. Hopefully get something good, but let me just pull these mother fudges. I should have not enough space. No, I don't have enough space for all of those. Go dump some of you guys into the vault. Like I said, my luck is not the greatest. As usual. Who are we gonna go dump in the vault? I can send a couple of you guys away. Okay. Okay. Save our souls. Just like, give me an epic for freak's sake. Something. Blue. 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 It's gonna be rare tax. Oh, here we got an epic. Oh, two epics. Legendary. Come on, give me a legendary. I'm asking for too much, eh? Well, Bushy, I can use Shaman. I already got. It's a sad. It's just not the day. Like, I have a feeling they don't even turn on the double times two. Or it's like selective. Because every time I do any of these events, I actually never get anything. Ever. And if I do, it's a dupe. And dupes is just useless. Wow, okay, oh. That was 16 blows right there, and sweet bugger all. Welcome to the world of never getting anything. This game just stacks shit against you, huh? Like, I just want one or two characters I've been looking for, but no. No. Let him suffer. Oh well, there you have it. Really, really, really looking forward to the fusion, but at least I got one of them. What does this guy do anyway? Oh, so you can only get them from... Okay. And out of all of those, I didn't get any of the other new ones except for Scrapper that came from the voids. Oh, well. A couple of those to finish, and we should be all good. I think we still got our Doom Tower to climb. Yeah, we're going... What's that? Floor 70. So yeah, we'll get back into that one when we can. Well, that is the pools. That sucked big time. Not even anything to speak about. But I'm going to level up that Scrapper and see how he is. He's definitely going to play a part there in Doom Tower, especially against Scarab King. Hopefully I can build a team around him. But yeah, that's my sorry ass pools for the day. And they were cuck. Saved up for a bit and didn't capitalize. Even this two times event, we should have at least got at least one, maybe, or two. But that's just how it goes. We'll see you all on the next one. Happy raiding. Hopefully you guys pull things better than I do. Adios. Cheers.